Welcome to the Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training. In this video, I will teach you how to make an alignment in Microsoft Word 2016. I have prepared an article to demonstrate how to align a paragraph in Word 2016. As you can see, for the title, usually we use Align Center. And for the paragraph, we can use Align Left or Justify. In this article, I use Align Justify. Now let me show you how to change the alignment. First, I block the entire paragraph. Then click this Align Left icon to align left. Click this icon to align center. Click this icon to align right. And click this icon to align justify. You can also use a shortcut. For align left, the shortcut is Ctrl L. For Align Center, the shortcut is Ctrl E. For Align Right, the shortcut is Ctrl R. And finally, for Align Justify, the shortcut is Ctrl J. That's all for the alignment lesson today. Thank you for watching this How to Align Text in Microsoft Word 2016 document. Please subscribe this channel to watch more videos about Microsoft Word 2016 Essential Training.